Speak on it, we got to speak on it to live. Speak on it to grow. Speak on it to learn. Speak on it to show. Speak on it, they dying. We got to raise their minds. So speak on it, we got
report. That's all I'm
about Jordan Miles?
Yes, sir.
Well, you know, it's interesting because, you know, we've been working and organizing the Jordan Miles situation from here. In fact, you know, Paradise Architect was just in the Source magazine. I'm talking about the Jordan Miles situation and what happened. The same thing when they pulled a gun on Miss Lawton. You know, Pittsburgh kind of began to ignore the story, but we took it nationwide, worldwide. Right. And that's the beauty of you having a camera and putting this on YouTube, and it can go all over the world, let the world know about Jordan Miles. Works. And so, but at the same time, I mean, an organization called Police Accountability has come together, very diverse, and we're working to keep the pressure on Pittsburgh because these officers that savagely beat Jordan Miles not only still get paid, regular pay, but overtime pay.
And they have access to other young people to do the same thing again.
Gave them awards and everything. Yeah. So, I mean, this is, you know, Johannesburg, PA, you know what I mean?
I'm Donita Wilson, and I work for UPMC, Center for Inclusion at UPMC. I am the Program Director of Inclusion Initiatives there. Well, the Dignity and Respect campaign, it's really just a campaign. We started it at UPMC to just really help to create a culture of inclusion at UPMC. And the whole concept of the campaign is really focusing on the little things that mean a lot in day-to-day, in our day-to-day interactions with one another. And the campaign, you know, really just focuses on 30 tips of dignity and respect. Dignity and respect meaning the way we treat one another on the day-to-day basis, and really focusing and being conscious of those small things, like treating people the way they want to be treated, saying hello, smiling, saying thank you, and really all the things that we learn when we're more kids, really. They can get in touch with me through my work email, which is wilsondj@upmc.com. And you can also visit the Dignity and Respect Campaign website, which is www.dignityandrespectcampaign.com.
Very nice. JPP.
The true revolution starts within self. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all, I'm gonna share with y'all Achilles' Soon principles of self-improvement, self-advancement. First of all, true revolution starts within. Build yourself up, collect knowledge, acquire knowledge, be hungry for knowledge, be thirsty for knowledge. The more knowledge you get about who you are, about what you want to do, about where you want to go, the further you can go. So that's first and foremost. So they can do whatever they want to Pittsburgh, to the East Coast, to America, or to the earth, for the whole world for that matter. If you know where you're going and who you are, you can't be stopped. If you know where you come from, you know where you're going. That's just the facts. That's number one. Number two, Pittsburgh is definitely a very interesting place. A lot of reverse gentrification going on. A lot of these musicians out here, they rap about money, they rap about what they got in the hood, this and that, but they're not improving the hood. They're not doing nothing to bring nothing back to the hood. You got all this money, then invest it in your neighborhood, cuz. Where's that really coming from? What is that really going? So stop all the shallowness. So what I say to young artists is stop being shallow, stop acting like a monkey, stop showing the world your teeth and grinning with all these tight pants and bright clothes. Be a young man, be a young woman, and go out here and rep that. Rep your people, rep where you come from. How you gonna be on the same label, same record label as John Coltrane, Ray Charles, and be a monkey? You know what I'm saying? Let's just keep it real, let's keep it funky. It's 2010, man, it's time for us to unite all cultures, all sexes, all people. Let's unite,
let's
man.
Get
let's
it,
get
man.
It popping, man. Young people, for real. Keep your head.
JPP. You know what I would say first and foremost, learn and master the English language so often, especially here in this city. I work with interns all the time that I have to consistently say, sweetheart, there's not a K in Pittsburgh. We don't live in Pittsburgh, we live in Pittsburgh. Learn the English language, learn how to speak, learn how to write, and then write better, write faster. Because the bottom line is you are still a journalist, and whether you want to work at BET, VH1, or CBS, you have to be able to write. And you have to be able to learn to write well. So those are probably the two biggest things I would say. And once you do that, then you've got skills that you can take anywhere you want to go.
The key to longevity is to get in where you fit in and don't just try to be an artist for your whole entire life. You know, my career, I've been a photographer, a videographer, a filmmaker. I've been a manager, promoter, producer. You know, I used to rhyme myself. I'm an artist, you know.
So I cover the whole spectrum of the entertainment industry and every aspect of hip hop itself. You know, there's more to hip hop than just rhyming or making a beat.
JPB TV 2000 and beyond. You know what I'm saying?
JPB TV shout out.
JPB TV all day long, baby.
TV shout out.
JPB TV, the buttons, man. You know, one of the people that's been putting it down at Pittsburgh for years.
Word up.
Never stops grinding.
Never.
So I give much respect to
Thank you very much.